I've been staring at the edge of the water long as I can remember, never really knowing why. I wish I could be the perfect daughter, but I come back to the water no matter how hard I try. Every turn I take, every trail I track, every path I make, every road leads back to the place I know, where I cannot go, where I long to be. See the line where the sky meets the sea? It calls me, and no one knows how far it goes. If the wind in my sail on the sea stays behind me, one day just no telling how far I'll go. I know everybody on this island seems so happy on this island. Everything is by design. I know everybody on this island has a role on this island, so maybe I can roll with mine. I can lead with pride, I can make us strong. I'll be satisfied if I play along, but the voice inside sings a different song. What is wrong with me? See the light as it shines on the sea, it's blinding, but no one knows how deep it goes. And it seems like it's calling out to me, so come find me.
To tell you why I love the song How Far I'll Go from Moana. So I saw the movie, I fell in love with it. It's such a good Disney movie, definitely go see it. And I love that Lin-Manuel Miranda wrote the music. And How Far I'll Go, you know, it's like any Disney movie with a princess song. I just thought it was such a great song, but also it's courageous. It's exciting. She's young, and I love the culture of the movie. It was just so beautifully done. So yeah, I just really love the song. I did it in New York City at a concert, and I was excited to do it as a recording for the channel as well.